And also, we have the right of the sheikh.
لابد أن نكون في محبة العلماء على ما كان عليه السلف الصالح. لا إفراط ولا تفريط.
So no doubt we have to be upon the love of the scholars, the people of knowledge, but upon the way of the Salaf al-Salih, the righteous predecessors. We don't go to either extreme, the extreme of going too far or the extreme of too less.
من الناس هدانا الله إياه من يتكلم في العلماء ويقوم بالسب والشتم ويبدأ يقول هذا لا يعرف ولا يكون منه إلا كذا وكذا وكذا. نعم.
Some people we find them, they speak regarding the people of knowledge, the scholars. They insult them, they speak against them. They say, oh, this scholar, he doesn't really know. And this one, he shouldn't be speaking about this.
وقسم يتمسح ويركع ويسجد ويصرف شيء من العبادة التي لا تصرف إلا لله سبحانه وتعالى يصرف منها شيء لهؤلاء العلماء.
And then on the other extreme, we have some people who take blessings from the people of knowledge and touch them. And sometimes direct some aspects of worship towards them, it should be only for the sake of Allah.
ثم حق مع العلم.
And then we have a right of the knowledge, fulfilling the right of knowledge.
نتعلم أولا.
First we have to learn.
ثم بعد هذا تستعين بالله سبحانه وتعالى على العمل.
And then after this, you seek the help and the aid of Allah in implementing and acting upon this knowledge.
ثم بعد هذا تعلم وتدعو إلى هذا العلم الذي تعلمت.
And then after this, you teach and you educate and you call to this knowledge which you have learned.
تصبر أولا على العلم.
First, you should have patience upon the knowledge, seeking knowledge.
ثم تصبر على العمل.
And then you should have patience upon acting and implementing this knowledge.
ثم تصبر على الدعوة.
And then you should be patient upon الدعوة, calling to this knowledge.
فأنت فعلت هذا في الدنيا تجيب بإذن الله عن أسئلة القبر.
And if you do this in this worldly life, then by the permission of Allah, you can answer the questions in the grave.